Good morning, everybody. My name is Mathis, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Since we didn't have a Stardew Valley yesterday, I'm giving you two today. You're welcome. I'm excited to play more, though, honestly. Yesterday, it was devoured by XCOM, so I'm happy to get some more Stardew Valley in today. That's all I care about. Tomorrow, it's clear and sunny all day again. Let's get our normal. Very happy today. Okay, we can pop open some geodes if we have any. Living off the land. Let's talk about corn. Lasts for two seasons. While most crops die in the season changes, corn lives on. You can grow it in both summer and fall. Oh, shit. Okay. I want corn then. I was not aware that corn was going to be one of those amazing crops that just grows forever. Okay, cool. Well, before we grow any corn, let's get this shit all watered up, shall we? Look at this. Our crops are looking amazing right now. I love it. Looking great. How you doing, melons? Good morning, everybody. How you doing? How you doing? I hope everybody's having a great day today. If you're not, well, I hope Stardew Valley helps your day make it a little bit better. I'm still a little bit sick, but not too bad. It's mostly down to a cough at this point. And I'm feeling a lot better than I was yesterday. Yesterday was a frustrating day due to XCOM being kind of a bitch. But you know, it is what it is. And now we're down to just working on our crops and enjoying a nice, relaxing session of Stardew Valley, which is all one could ever ask for, is a nice, relaxing day of farming and watering your crops, man. That's all you can want. Wow, we've actually going through all of our water now. That's a first. That's how many crops we have. Might want to upgrade our watering can as our next big thing to upgrade. Who knows? Let's go see how much it'll run us to buy corn. We might want to buy as much corn as possible. Also, let's go say hi to our chickens. Good morning, good morning. Oh, Nick and Ryan are both awake now from being, whatever you call it, little baby chickens. I don't know why I said they're awake from being chickens. They're just done being baby chicks. Anyway, gave them a little bit of loving. They need a little bit of loving every now and again. I mean, come on, have you seen them? I can kind of cut these up. Are these all baby trees that I can just, like, destroy before they get too big? They are. All right, good. I'm gonna clear them out before they end up getting a little bit out of control. And we'll just pop some rocks. And it's 9 a.m. actually, so let's head off to town and see if we can buy some corn, and then we can come back and maybe plant some corn down here, giving it a nice space to work with. There's another sweet pea. That's a good sign. It means we possibly could have some grapes. So I'll be keeping an eye out for grapes as well. The grapes of wrath, the grapes of rage, the grapes of, I don't know. It's not Wednesday, so the store should be open. Marnie, how you doing? Still sleeping with the mayor? Were you coming from the mayor's house? You have a nice long night at the mayor's place, huh? Yeah, I bet you did, girl. I bet you did. What are you doing over here? I'm getting some supplies for the saloon. Pierre's got the good stuff. It's true. Pierre's a good dude. All right, corn. Corn seeds are effing expensive. I can't even buy 10 of them. Let's see. We'll sell this. I can buy 5. That's it. Well, 5 corn seeds might not be bad. We'll probably end up reinvesting our melon money into more corns then. I mean, it makes sense, right? Corn is going to be very expensive because it does last us two seasons. However, it's still a little bit disappointing that we have to kind of put a ton of money into it. But 2 seasons worth, I'm happy. And how long does it take? 14 days to mature? So we'll have it all through the fall. I think the next season, next summer, the earlier we get it, the better. That's okay. 3, 4, 5. Perfect. Mm-mm. I could eat that corn. I'm so hungry. But we'll get this all watered up. We can get like 1, 2. Yeah, we can get a whole, like 4 rows of corn growing if we need it. Now let's go see if we can find some goddamn strawberries. Or grapes, rather. Not strawberries. Let's head south into the construction area. Trying to stop the trees from fucking growing. I don't think the rocks come back. So I'm alright just moving and destroying rocks as I go. It's gonna be easier for me later just to get rid of them now. Helps me kind of clear out a nice little path. Oh, that's right. We're actually really tired. We should be very careful. Alright. Noted. I forgot that we fucked our sleeping and we became exhausted the day before from fishing and stuff. So, yeah, we're hurting a little bit. We're hurting a little bit as far as energy is concerned. I do not see any grapes over here. Maybe up by Linus in that area there could be, but we're going to take a quick look over here. I mean, this is good. We can pick this up, spice berry. Like I said, I want to finish that. It's trash. I want to clean that up is what I want to do. I want to finish one of the bundles this summer. And if I can at least get the summer harvesting bundle finished, I'd be happy. I mean, it's only the 8th. We still have 20 days of summer left. It's weird how fast the days go by, and yet it still feels like the seasons have a good length to them. I like that a lot. I often debate when playing this game, would it be better, would it be more fun if the days ended up being a little bit longer than they are? And I don't know. I don't know if that's the case. I don't know if it's just me being attached to the seasons and not liking the seasons to change, or if I honestly believe that if the days were just a little bit longer, I could enjoy it a little bit more. I mean, I'm also the kind of guy who doesn't cheat in Animal Crossing and likes to enjoy like the long actual days. The days that last as long as an actual day. For me, that's fun. I don't know why. That's like relaxing to me. It's therapeutic. So, I wouldn't be, I mean, I'm a little bit on the bias side when it comes to having longer days. It adds like a little bit more of a personal touch to it that way too. Like you can get attached to things a little bit easier. What are you doing up here? Demetrius is deep in thought. Sorry, I'm really busy. There's so many plants to study right now. You're studying plants? You like plants? I got a plant for you. Thank you, this is a very interesting specimen. Yeah, exactly, I knew you'd like it, baby. What are you doing over here? It's okay to get a moderate amount of sunlight, just don't get burnt. I hear you there, buddy. Stay pale, baby. All right, take care and stay healthy. I hear you. Stay pale, baby. Way easier that way, trust me. But I like that these guys are actually all in, kind of wandering around this area. Oh. What are you doing up here again? Hi, nice weather, isn't it? Yeah, girl. Can make a little room for Papa Mathis up on your bench. Let's have a nice long talk. Huh, Penny? Future waifu? No grapes yet. I really want to find some grapes. Abigail, what are you doing out here? My pet guinea pig, David, just hates this hot weather. He's fussy. Okay. Well, I don't know what to tell you. Linus! A gift? How nice. Okay, it said I could talk to you, but actually I can't. Linus, you got any grapes? You growing some or anything? I could use some. Just one grape. That's all I want. We're not getting lucky on the grape front. I really hope we can come across some grapes soon. I think our melons are going to be done growing pretty shortly as well. Alright, well, let's head back to our farm. And let's dump some of this stuff. Bark, bark, bark. That's right, I can talk chicken. Did you not know that? Have you scared away any crows? Not yet, huh? Let's sell the spice berry, the bait. I probably shouldn't have gotten rid of the coal, but that's fine. I'm probably gonna need to build another scarecrow down here when the time comes. You look fine. How come you don't have any hearts, Northern Lion? What have I done to you? I feel like I deserve some love. Well, because we ended up burning a ton of energy today, we might as well, come on, there we go. We might as well go to bed early. Feel like that might not be a poor decision. Get our energy fully back. Oh, wait, do we have any geodes before I do that? I have the money for it. I might as well. I have no geodes. I think the only geode I had actually tried to give as a gift to Clinton. He was like, sigh. How dare you give me a geode? It makes me sad. I'm going to take these and sell these tomorrow. All right, yeah, let's sleep for the night. Kind of a quick day, but I'm okay with it. 288 gold. We can get maybe another, what, two or three corn seeds? Not a lot. All right, melons don't look any different. Morning, guys. Hope you're having a good day. Bum-ba-da-bum. Bum-ba-da-bum-bum. Bum-ba-bum. Our crops are looking nice and they're growing so fine. I can't wait to harvest it and make some money. Oh, honey, can't wait to make money off our crops. That cloud appeared out of nowhere and showed up on my farm. What a crazy place, sound the alarm. We have an intruding cloud. Sorry, get some more water. I'm a wild dude. All right. Lots and lots of plants. I'm excited. Making me some money. I really feel like every season I should just get the thing that just lasts and keeps on giving all season. Probably the best bet. All right, where's Maya? Gotta say good morning to the princess. She is the queen of this farm. Morning, princess. I know, I love you too. Here you go, have some water. Drink up. Might as well. Alright, what else can we clean up in the farm area? Some more just kind of shambling logs. No thank you. Damn trees, man. They just grow all over the place. It's ridiculous. So many goddamn trees. They spread like fucking, like weeds. I don't understand why it's like crazy. How much they end up spreading. I feel like it's unnecessary. Don't need to make it that intense, game, I promise. Good. Every morning it's just tree control. Like this right here. This is a... Yeah, it's a pine cone. Maybe that's what it is. Kill these things off before they take root and do anything. Yeah, I have to actually hit it with the fucking axe to get rid of it. I bet you I could hit it with a hoe as well, though. Shouldn't be complaining that I have to hit it with an axe. I can hit it with anything that's like a one-swing thing, I'm sure. Right, I don't see anything over here. A little bit more hay. I should keep an eye on our hay and see how much we've got going on. Do I want a third chicken? I don't know. I wonder how much mayonnaise sells for. Making mayonnaise is good. It might be good. I don't get ahead of myself. It might not be that great. Energy's already really low. Spending most of my day on this farm just kind of cleaning up. Get rid of that. That. And, oh yeah, okay, I missed this. Cool. Yeah, can I hit it with a hoe? Yes, I can. Alright. Let's head into town again. Have a good day on the farm, friends. I'll be back. Daddy's gonna go sell his shoes and his shitty sword that he doesn't need anymore to the Adventurers Guild and hopefully make some money, maybe grow another 5 pieces of corn. Be very useful to make some cash off that. Since our current piece of equipment is much, much, much better. Sweet peas everywhere, but no grapes. Feel like I fucked myself in the grape department. Maybe they're just harder to grow, or they take longer or something. Morning. Make sure to water your plants every day. Although if you're using watering retaining soil, you don't need to worry as much. It's pretty convenient. Thanks, I appreciate it. I don't have the money for that kind of soil right now. Hey, I think I see a grape. Oh, fuck yeah. We know what we're doing today. That bundle's getting handed over. But first, the Adventurers Guild. And selling off some of our garbage. 2 to 10? What kind of hours is... What kind of hours are 2 to 10 p.m.? Oh, another grape. Should just come down here, apparently. Yo, Adventurers Guild, I'm an early morning adventurer. I like to kill things right when I get up. It's how I get my blood pumping. It's like my coffee. It's my addiction. The hell, man. Hey, Linus. No, Linus. Linus, why would I ridicule you, man? Let's look at our social. You know, two presents and a heart. That's a little bit much to think that I'm gonna ridicule you. Like, a lot. So thick with honey and nectar all summer, I almost feel dizzy. You want some sap? Oh, well, she got really mad about that. Well, never mind. Thought you liked, like, sticky things, you know what I'm saying? So I thought you would like it. Guess not. Well, we have time. They're open till 10, so let's head back home. We'll go grab the last plant that we need to hand over to this place, and then we'll get our bundle all settled and see what we get for it. At the very least, it's going to help progress the community center. Market for ripe hot pepper. I would be so happy. Pierre, I'm sorry, man. I can't actually do anything. Like, oh, yesterday was Gus's birthday. I didn't even look. Tomorrow is the nurse's birthday. You should remember that. We get lucky enough to get her something she likes. I don't know what she would like. I don't know the nurse well enough at all, for that matter. But I'll try. Maybe I'll give her sneakers or something. I don't know. Okay, so we have the grape. We just need the spice berry. Yep, we're good. Sweet. Let's go. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm talking about, Maya. You scare those crows away. Spook them for me. Bum 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 bum. Alright, we'll hand these in, see what we get for seeds, get those seeds planted probably pretty quickly, and then head back up to the Adventurer's Guild. Well, maybe we'll go to the Adventurer's Guild first. Alright. In we go. Morning, everybody, how's it going? Is it in here? Pantry. Spring crops bundle. No, that's not what I'm looking for. Foraging. What do I hear that little, what's that little dingly noise happening? Summer foraging bundle, that's what I need. Boom. And then a grape. And then a sweet pea. Bundle complete. Sweet. Rewards. Summer seeds. An assortment of wild summer seeds. We could grow those then. What's happening? Did this do this last time and I just don't remember? Or are we getting a new... Oh, okay. We're getting a new thing. Okay, I can do that. Hey guys, bye guys. So what is this? I would assume this is gonna be mining and all that stuff. Blacksmith's bundle. Copper, iron, golden bar. Okay. Geologist bundle. Quartz, earth crystal, frozen tier, fire quartz. Adventurer's bundle. Batwing, solar essence, void essence. The hell? Gonna be murdering some monsters? They give me that kind of stuff? That sounds pretty fun. At least doable. What kind of gifts am I gonna get for it, though? That's only three bundles over there. I feel like that's gonna be the easier of the three. Though, I feel like also thinking that is naive of me, and that's probably not going to be the case, but we'll see. For now, we're going to go make bank. Well, hopefully make bank. Enough to buy five more corn seeds, at least. That's the goal. Alright, adventurers. Don't dick me over. No, I don't need a new sword, son of a bitch. I'm giving you this old sword back, and I'm giving you these sneakers. That is not as much money as I wanted. Yo, you got a pirate sword, though? I'm gonna be honest, that's pretty magical. I like it a lot. Alright, let's go. We did not make... We made 150 bucks. We got one extra seat out of that. 150, 150, 150, 150. We'll be a little short, unfortunately, on five seeds. The question is it worth it? We also have 30 just summer seeds that we could just grow. which is probably worth planting, even though it's gonna be just sweet peas. Morning. I did not know. All right, anyway. Sweet peas, grapes, and spice berries, really. It's kind of all it's gonna be. Pierre, where you going? Where'd you go, baby? Yeah, what's going on in here? Ladies night? How's it going? You're looking fit, Jody. Those dumbbells do wonders for you. You're looking really fit, Jody. Encourage each other and stay healthy. Yeah, I'm sure that's what it's for. Going to sleep well tonight. Ladies, all I'm saying is Marnie's sleeping with the mayor. Marnie's sleeping with the mayor. That's all. Nothing to worry about. It's all like, you do you. You do you, Marnie. You do you, you town. Get around her. Yo, what's going on over here? You just sit in random benches all day, don't you? I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. Well. All right, what do we got in here? Nothing exciting happening. It's the nurse's birthday tomorrow. I don't know, I could get her something maybe if I'm feeling wild. Pam, you're in that bar every night, girl. I just want you to know you might. It's only a possibility, but you might have a problem. Like it's a possibility. All right, we're running a little bit low on energy, but I'd like to get like 30 spots dug out. And maybe get these seeds planted. Let's do it right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 5, 10, 5. Alright, I have to get them planted in the morning. I don't have the energy to do it now. We'll get it done in the morning. To bed we go! I need my energy. No thunderstorms right now. Weather report. Gonna be clear and sunny tomorrow. Perfect weather for the luau! Oh shit, we have a luau tomorrow. Yes, I can get spirits. Spirits are happy today. Radish salad. I already knew how to make a radish salad. Alright. Good morning, chickens. I know, daddy's just full of, like, making corn. I know. Love you, too. Alright. Let's... Hey, come here. There we go. Get these planted. My unorganized-looking farm. Really? Get out of here! Ryan, get out! Get out! Ryan, not on my damn farm! God damn it, Ryan. Ryan, get! Ryan, you gotta move, dude. Thank you. Jesus. Who do you think you are? You guys have some- ooh. Large egg, you guys are popping them out. Very nice. I like it. I like it a lot. All right. Let's go. We're gonna have to spend a lot of time watering here. Dear Mathis, tomorrow we're all gathering at the beach for our annual Pelican Town Luau. The highlight of the event is the communal potluck. Make sure you bring something good to contribute. The governor himself is attending the event, so make sure you're on your best behavior. Come to the beach sometime between 9 and 2. Mayor, I don't have any kitchen in my place. Somehow my grandpa lived without a kitchen. So I'm kind of like, fucked in that regard. So I don't know what to tell you. I can bring like an egg. That's about the extent of my contributions. Is an egg. Maybe 2 eggs if my chickens are feeling particularly healthy about it. But as of right now, I can't really help you. Maybe I can bring some mayo if I get, like, a mayo maker? I'll have to look to see if I have one. Okay. I hope these guys are reaching. If I go to my craft, how far can they reach? About 8 tiles. So probably not that far. Excuse me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So like here, he almost can reach it, but not quite. Huh. Let's go fill our water again. Man, we have a lot of crops growing. Summer's gonna be a wild season for crops. So I need another, I'm gonna need another one. Unless I don't have to worry about crows. Like, I can like push my luck maybe and hope the crows don't fuck me too bad. I haven't seen a damn crow land at all, so I don't know, maybe. All right. All my crops are officially watered now, beautiful. Look at that, looking good. Chickens, I swear to God, if you eat my shit, I'm gonna be pissed. That's all I'm saying. Oh, we have a geode. Where the fuck did that geode come from? Well, we can crack that open at least. We can go sell these, put this away, put this away. Pop it, pop it. Getting a lot of seeds, man. No question. 10 a.m.? All right, let's go pop a geode. Maybe we'll get something useful. What do we need again to make, not the crab pot, but this. We need an earth crystal. We have copper. If we can get an earth crystal, I'm willing to make, like, mayonnaise. If we can get an earth crystal to pop out of this one geode that we have. I also should, like, look into making snack bars and heading back into the mine sometime in the near future. Excited for the luau tomorrow. Maybe a little nervous, too, considering the governor will be there. The governor of Jojamart? Because fuck that guy. Yo, Pam, it's time to take down the Christmas decorations, girl. It's long over. The moonlight jellies will be here soon. I know that. We already talked about that before, man. I want to know what you think about the governor. Does he have one eye? Is he mean? Does he appear nice, but is actually kind of a dick? You can tell me. I won't tell anybody. All right, don't fuck me. That is a calcite. Well, we made money off of it. You got nothing else that I need. Oh well. I think I have a calcite in here already. Let's just take a look. Yeah, we do. Look at all the stuff we have already. But then again, we have way more space to be filling things up. So one table ain't much, all considered. Okay, let's go. You going in there? You are. Okay. I wish I could do something with this. Like, eventually that's going to be useful, right? Also, have I gone up here in this direction? Oh, yeah. This is Jojamart. Fucking Jojamart. Anybody in here? This guy. Hey, what's up? Shane's hard at work. He doesn't seem interested in talking. He never does. He's just restocking. You just look like a dick. They have that shit-eating grin on you. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Whoa, where are we going? Having a local farm is good for our town. What did you say? It's 12:30 p.m.? My goodness. I don't have to work tomorrow. I've never been so happy. I know that feeling. I used to feel that way too back in the restaurant days, man. When you didn't have to work the next day, it was like the greatest thing of all time. You guys are coming in here? All right. I'm gonna watch. I wanna see what you guys do. You still have tons of work to do. You guys are just walking around. Explosion juice? That's a little dangerous. Drinkable frosting. Gross. Grape nibble pebbles. What the hell? What are you guys selling in here? Yeah, I'm gonna water your goddamn shit. Powdered butter. Oh, wait, you work here. Oh, you work here? Sam, if I had money, I'd hire you on my farm. Save you some fucking frustration and sadness from working on that damn farm. All right, let's fish a little bit. Maybe we can make some extra money. I'd like to plant 5 more corn if possible. If we can get that done before the episode ends, I'd be happy. All right, what do we got? It's not really putting up much of a fight, really. What do we got? Rainbow trout. All right, is that one of the ones we need to donate? The rainbow trout does not put up a fight. I'm happy about that, trust me. Less work for me. It's just the pike that puts up a ton of, like, a bitchin' fight. Yeah, give me more. Is this another rainbow trout? No, something different. No, it is. Well, we'll try. Again, we'll try and see if the rainbow trout is something I can donate. I don't think it is, but it could be, and I'm just not remembering. This is another one, maybe? Sunfish, which I've already donated one of those. Regardless, this is all money in the bank for me right now. The fish are biting today, I'll tell you what. New record, sweet. All right, let's go see if we need a rainbow trout. I don't think so, is my stance there, but I don't know. What are you doing over here? Oh, it's Maru's birthday today. Shit, I forgot. Oh, I missed the nurse's birthday because I'm an idiot and I forgot. I was talking about it and then it slipped. Slipped my mind. Okay. River fish. I already got the shad and the sunfish, catfish, tiger fish. No. Nope. Ocean, lake. Nope. All right. These are all sellable. Good to know. I could eat them too, but no need. Man, this summer is going to be a hell of an investment. I've put a lot of money into buying seeds, to the point where I've gone completely broke in the process, so I am really hoping it pays off. Hope we get some good money out of this. I hope Willie's not fishing. Nope. Usually he's fishing around this time, but maybe not on Wednesdays. The shop is closed on Wednesdays, isn't it? Yeah, we should definitely be grabbing this stuff. We need to donate oysters. Hey, what are you doing here? In the water. This morning I accidentally stepped on a bug. Okay, thanks for the info. Gold ore on the beach. Holy shit. We found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. What does the books do, though? I feel like I've not gotten anything out of them. Ah, I lollygagged. Fuck. I wanted to, damn it, man. I wanted to sell that shit. Willie, you should have just let me sell it to you. I promise, it'll take 2 seconds. My own fault. I saw somebody, I was like, ooh, I should talk to her. I think we could donate oysters as well. I should do that. I don't know if that is in the fish section. I think it is. And the thing is, Pierre's is closed as well. So I can't even sell it right now. So I have to wait like 2 days. Copper ore. Just worms in the graveyard. And what do? Dig them up. Because I'm weird. Is Maro in here? I do not see her. Hey, Marnie. How you doing, girl? How those purple shorts still in your bedroom? Oh, don't worry about how I know about that. Yeah, closed on Wednesdays. Hey, farm guy, I've got a question for you. Do you think I'll ever turn pro? You're destined to be a sports legend. Maybe if you practice a lot. Yeah, well, I'm glad. I'm so good, I'm not going to have to practice all that much. See, no, see? See, look, I went with the answer that's like, hey, man, you know, you work hard, a rusty spoon. I'll tell you what I'm going to do with that rusty spoon. It's a little secret. It's a little something I'm going to do by myself. But anyway, all I'm saying is I went with the answer that's like, hey, work hard and you can do anything, right? Practice hard and you can do anything you want. And the dude's like, yo, I'm too fucking good, bro. I'm too fucking good. Dude, I haven't seen you do anything. I've seen you toss the ball in the air and catch it. That is the extent of what I have seen you do. So I'm not 100% sold on your ability as of right now. Oh, I can give him the rusty spoon. I'll give you a rusty spoon, Gunther. You know what I'm saying? All right, let's make our money. Let's end the day. We have a luau to go to tomorrow. Let's see how much money we made. That's what I like to see. Almost a grand. And that's where I'm going to wrap up this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you sleep well. And I'll see you tomorrow morning. Bye-bye.